1990. Our rock did well for a year in Jane's good care. No new dots were needed, as no one got married and no new babies. Therefore, this rock is nearly the same as when Jane received it, although there were fingerprints where she had touched it from time to time. Christmas, 1990. Hank was the rock caretaker for a year. Shepherd of the rock.